मेरो सपना आमा बुवालाई पाल्ने पढ्ने अनि मेरो भाइलाई खुसी राख्ने परिवारमा सबैले खुसी राख्ने
सारामा बसी त्यही डेन्चुरुडहरू सबै खान्थ्यो डेन्चुरु रक्सी अनि यस्तो डक्सहरू सबै खान्थ्यो पैसा पनि माग्थ्यो कोही साथीहरूले माग्थ्यो खुवाउँथ्यो नत्र भने भोकै बस्थ्यो चोर्थ्यो त्यही पनि चोर्न अलिअलि डर लाग्थ्यो त्यो चोर्थेन अनि मा अनि त्यही पनि अनि चोर्थ्यो चोर्थ्यो अनि खान्थ्यो
This mountain city is of special significance to the Nepalese because, in a way, this is where the entire country of Nepal was born.
I'm Emil. I'm an actor from Finland and an occasional backpacker.
I'm gonna be your narrator.
So they're making this new building, constructing this new building, which will house smaller kids.
Nikesh is originally a local from Kathmandu who's been living in Finland for a few years. He's our organizer and translator. And this is Atu. My childhood friend and our cinematographer.
Most travelers have from time to time encountered children living in the street. Usually people just brush aside the situation by giving them a coin or two. All three of us had also traveled quite a bit in our lives and faced these kids more than once. So in the summer of 2016, we decided to take a trip together to Nikesh's home country of Nepal to meet some of these children and to learn what it's all about.
Come on.
First time in Nepal?
Yes.
Yes.
First time in Nepal.
First time in Nepal.
What is your favorite
We didn't need to spend a long time in Kathmandu before some of these kids approached us to ask for money. The children were reluctant to talk to us at first, so we decided to find someone who had been working with them for a while. Nikesh organized a meeting with Krishna Thapa, founder of Voice of Children, a non-profit organization working with the street kids of Nepal.
I used to be a home tutor in Kathmandu. So I got a chance to teach some kids in a hostel. And those children were from the street, and this British guy rescued these children from the street and put in the shelter. But he was sexually abusing all the children. I tried to kind of investigate what's happening in Kathmandu, and I found more than 40 people, foreigners, who were living in Nepal for a long time, and they were abusing children, especially boys. This issue was crucial for me, and I share with the colleague, and I report to the police also, but nobody believed that boys can be sexually victim. So that was the reason that, okay, I do something for them. So that is the turning point that I started this organization.
उतार सोची अब खाना पाइन्छ राम्रो अब लाउन पाइन्छ भनेर सोचे यता आएको अब यो सडकमा बस्ने खाने त्यही फालेको अरूले यतातिर गरेको जाने यस्तो यस्तो
पिपुल फ्रम कम्युनिटी दे थिङ्क द्याट दे आर एबनर्मल दे आर नट पार्ट अफ द सोसाइटी आई वुड से द क्यारेक्टर अफ स्ट्रिट चिल्ड्रेन वाट वी स इट डजन्ट रिप्रेजेन्ट वाट दे आर एक्चुअली
म यहाँ काठमाडौँ आएको पहिला सानोमा 9 वर्ष म देखि आएको थिएँ मसँग कोही पनि थिएन म एक्लै आएको सानैदेखि आफूले नै अब आफ्नै उसमा अब काम गर्ने यताउति गर्ने हिँडेर अब आफूले खानको लागि मात्रै अलिअलि सडकमा बसेर पनि कामहरू धेरै गरेँ माग्ने काम गरेँ बुढा बोक्ने काम नै गरेँ यताउति सबै गरेँ मागेर खाएँ चोरेर खाएन
सो मेनी पिपुल एन्ड मेनी अर्गनाइजेसन दे थिङ्क द्याट दे निड फुड दे निड क्लोथ दे निड एजुकेसन but that is not the first priority for the children. So first priority for the children is they need someone who can listen to them. They don't believe adults at all when they are in the street. They think that they have their own society, their own community in the street. It's very difficult for them to be out of from the street environment immediately. So they need a kind of improved environment for them so that they can develop gradually and think about a normal life.
Krishna gave us a chance to visit another place they have set up where children living on the streets could come and stay. We spoke to Anita and Arati, two social workers from VOC, and got to hear their experiences of working there.
Some might come for medication, some might come for shelter, some might come for food, some might come for a safe place, like they might have some fights outside or something like that. And domestic violence that they face within the family by their parents or the maybe like by their relatives, there is another reason for coming.
He used to hide in the back of his mother so that his father couldn't beat him. And same thing happens here also. When the big child used to not beat him, he comes back of me and I used to protect him. So he feels like I'm his mother.
मेरो बुवाले चाहिँ अर्को आमा बिहा गर्नुभएको के मेरो आमाको दिदीलाई बिहा गर्नुभएको हैन अनि लिएर विदेशतिर भाग्नुभएको के पछि आउनुभयो थियो अनि मेरो आमा र मेरो बुवा झगडा पऱ्यो वंशहरूले बुवाको चाहिँ यस्तो मानिदियो यो होइन बुवाको चाहिँ टाउको मान्यो आमाको चाहिँ अर्को आमाको चाहिँ यस्तो मान्यो आमा पनि हुनुहुन्न अहिले त झन् आमा पनि बितिसक्नुभयो अनि आमा नभएदेखिबाट सडकतिरै रमाइलो कहिलेकाहीँ आमाको याद झ्याप्पै आइहाल्यो भने चाहिँ सडकतिर जानु मन लाग्छ नभए त जान्न सडकमा बस्दाखेरि अब साथीहरूसँग रमाइ खुसी हाँस्ने ताले बस्थ्यो जे गर्न मन लाग्यो त्यही गर्ने बिन्दास हुन्थ्यो
We learned that one common activity between the street kids of Nepal was that many of them like to sniff a glue called dendrite.
Den khayo bhane te akash ma ude jasto haina aafnai man khusile pura bindas tarika le tetro dibba ma den hunthyo tesai duita ki tinta kinni
timle aile dendrite kin garyo ni mazak design
pura dincha tu din na aba pahila kai bhanu bhacha di halcha झन् उल्टै सोध्छ पसलेहरूले कहाँको त्यस यत्रो दिन त गर्नु भन्छ लुगु जाने लुगु गएर त्यसपछि त्यहीँ बसेर प्लम्बरको तालिम लिन्छु भनेपछि प्लम्बरको काम गर्ने अनि त्यसपछि आफ्नो खुट्टामा बेसी अब जे काम निस्किने हुन्छ अब बाहिर निस्केपछि
There was another destination for the kids to go. In the village of Lubu, VOC had built a rehabilitation center to help the kids reintegrate.
Almost 1.6 million children were involved in child labor. So out of this, only 5,000 children are in the street. Children who come in the street, it's only who has a capacity. I would say street children, they are extraordinary than other common children because they have a lot of potentiality. They are very skillful. And the first thing is that they exist without any support from adults.
One of these kids seemed especially interested in talking to us. Nishan Parya.
Did
many of your friends use glue as well?
मेरे गैंग में सब लोग डेनलाइट खाने थे। साइको देख दे रहे थे। साइको मुझे भी नहीं मिलता। लेज़र लाइट जस्ते क्या? गेम खेले ना कॉपले उड़े थे रहने में। तो अंत वहाँ पर अंदर इससे छिड़ना हो जाएगा तो लॉडी रहा टॉप एयर पे तू लोग डी रहा। साथी अलग रोमाई लोग आ रहे हो देखा। फिर तामा
He was making a joke at it.
And chutide chutide na tar ta hatale hana chutide na anta sathi har sab jan milera euta chai tyo basal ta gaadi thotar raha huncha ni testo ko herni ani aai ki ta game khela jasto garni lukni tama chordai arko le chilyaudai beddai dalo bhane edi tyo kam raicha anta tyo bhir ta dhunga hali kachak kuchuk bare beddini bolne na sakne ani garum huncha paisa auncha ani esto herda her ta lo dhunga par raicha huncha
जस्तो परिवारमा जे जस्तो अवस्थामा उनीहरूले बुली गरेर गर्नलाई यहीँबाट उनीहरूको सिकाइ चाहिँ सुरुवात हुन्छ चाडबाडको कुराहरू भयो प्रत्येक सबै चाडबाड दसैँमा टिका लगाउनेदेखि लिएर अस्ति असार पन्ध्रमा दही चुरा खानेदेखि लिएर त्यो सबै हाम्रो कल्चरमा हुने खालका क्रियाकलापहरू सबै हामी आइपुग्छौँ.
We also got to talk to Kem BK from a village in Dang. He was a lively character.
And what do you want to do when you grow up?
I want to be a TV artist.
What kind of TV show?
Comedy. I want to play comedy.
Hey, what's up with your tattoo? You should have a cool one there.
Ki tattoo ana tyo? Tala.
Yeah.
Ki le hat.
What's that?
Sarita.
Show me the tattoo.
Sarita. What does that mean?
Your tattoo mere didi.
Like the other kids here, Kem had also had his share of hard experiences.
Ek din chai 10,000 chorya raicha tyo bank ko us bata ani CCTV camera le dekha raicha. अनि म अनि हामीले त चोरा थिएन अनि त्यही पनि मलाई पक्र्यो कि अनि यही यो लिडर भनेपछि यसले चोरा होला भने मलाई पक्र्यो त्यहाँ डेस्पी थियो त्यो अनि त्यो डेस्पी धेरै छुट्छ थियो अनि त्यसले त्यस्तो गिटीहरू हुन्छ नि त्यसमा जुरुक्क उचाल्दै अनि पछार्दै गरे माथि माथि गएर छोडिदिने पछार्दै गरेँ अनि मैले चाहिँ अनि पहिला पनि पिठो खान्थ्यो र अलिक खप्न सकेँ अनि मेरो साथीले सक्थेन एउटा सन्तोष भनिलो अनि जिउहरू केही पनि नचल्ने त्यसको अनि त्यो चौकीको मान्छेहरू डराएर भने उयालाई त लगेर हस्पिटलमा जचाउनु भने अन्टिल देखाएर रहेछ अनि त्यो अन्टिलले होइन यिनीहरू बाबुहरूले चोर्या भने किन यतिकै विचारहरूलाई पिट्नुभयो भनेर भन्यो अनि पछि छोडिदियो अनि छोडिदियो घरमा जाँदा आमाले पनि अनि किन चोरिस भन्ने आमालाई त थाहा हुन्थेन चोरेकै हो भने शङ्का मान्ने अनि पिट्ने गर्थे नेपाल नेपालै छोडेर भएको छु कोही पनि मन पर्दैन भने अनि इन्डियातिर गएँ इन्डिया पनि बसेँ टन्ने इन्डियातिर बसेँ अनि त्यहाँबाट फेरि यता है अनि चाहिँ राम्रै लागिरहेको छ यहाँ ती तिन महिना पनि घर जान्छ अनि साथीहरूलाई भेट्छ
हाम्रो खेतीपाती सामान्य बच्चाहरूले एउटा लर्निङ गराउनु पनि पर्छ हाम्रो सबै सहरको बच्चाहरू छैन विभिन्न गाउँबाट आएको बच्चाहरू छ उनीहरूलाई सिकाउनको लागि घरमा गएर दुईवटा फुल रोपोस् तरकारी रोपोस् होइन त्यो गर्नको लागि हामीले प्र्याक्टिकल नै बच्चाहरूलाई
मानौँ उयो छ नि यो खेतहरू खेतहरूमा खन्यो नि त्यो त्यो उता बजारतिरको त त्यो औषधी हालेर कलकलाउँदो बनाउँछ नि, यहाँ त आफ्नै बारीको औषध नहालिकन बनाएको तन्दुरुस्त हुन्छ, खायो भने त्यही भएर बुझेर किसान गर्ने फाइदा हुँदो रहेछ।
ठुलो सपना देखेको होइन कि, सानो कुराबाट बालबालिकालाई चाहिँ सोसलाइजेसन गराउनुपर्छ भन्ने हाम्रो।
सडकमा बस्दा धेरै नराम्रो हुन्थ्यो, तेरो छोरा त यस्तो भयो भन्थ्यो, बाबा चित्त दुख्थ्यो, अनि त्यहाँबाट अहिले चाहिँ यहाँ राम्रो भएर बाबा खुसी हुँदै गइरहेछ, मेरो छोराले केही गर्छ कि भनेर पढ्छ त्यस्तो भएर। पहिला धेरै रिसाउँथ्यो, अहिले एकदम हाँस्नु भएको छ।
After meeting Krishna and Dara and many of these kids, we learned that there wasn't just one cause for a child to end up on the streets. Some were forced to leave their homes due to circumstances outside their control. Some just wanted to rebel and got stuck. But they all found their ways to survive on the streets. And in the end, they wished to be accepted again by their families and society.